Hi, my name is Grace Andruskevich, and I'm the Senior Director of Marketing at Aging 2.0. I'm here to talk to you about the chapters today. Aging 2.0 chapters are kind of the backbone of our organization. So we consider our chapters to be really kind of the front lines of innovation and an extension of our corporate team. We have grown the chapter network to about 50 different chapters throughout North America, South America, Europe, Asia, and Australia. Luckily, we have Brittany Weinberg on staff who is managing chapters all over the world.
Hi, I'm Brittany Weinberg, Director of Community Engagement at Aging 2.0. Each chapter has a volunteer ambassador and volunteer team that helps support the local chapter and hosts regular engaging events. Chapters strengthen Aging 2.0 worldwide by finding the hottest startups, identifying the most innovative providers and industry organizations, and recruiting more people to join the Aging 2.0 network. Chapters also share innovation best practices and insights.
There are some basic requirements for a chapter to be official. So the first is events. We feel really strongly that events are the most productive way to move the needle. Each chapter is required to host a minimum of one event per quarter. We also require the ambassador to attend a monthly meeting where they get to get introduced to all of the other chapter ambassadors from around the world, hear updates, and then provide updates on what's happening in their cities.
There are many benefits to starting or volunteering for a chapter, including the opportunity to build a local chapter team, local community and ecosystem that supports innovators in the aging and senior care space. Plus, it's a lot of fun.
Organizations or entrepreneurs, when they come to Aging 2.0, they have direct access to all of our resources, to our team, a quick and efficient, curated approach to the background of this industry as a whole. If you'd like to get involved and build a new chapter or join an existing chapter, go to our website and see if there's a chapter that exists in your city to start. And at that point, you can get involved, become a part of the chapter team. If there is not a chapter that exists in your region, there's an application form on our website, which is the first step to creating a new chapter.
Please reach out to one of us if you have any questions about starting a chapter or joining a local chapter.
Thank you so much for your interest.